debut as weightlifting in the Tokyo 1964 Paralympic Games, the sport, now known as powerlifting, expanded from just male lifters with a spinal cord injury to include athletes with physical impairments that affect their lower limbs or hips, or athletes with short stature. Female powerlifters made their Paralympic debut in 2000. Powerlifting is the ultimate test of upper body strength, and you'll often see athletes lifting more than three times their own body weight. Powerlifters are split into 10 different categories based on body weight for each gender. Powerlifting consists of one discipline, a bench press. Unlike the able-bodied sport where athletes use their feet on the floor to assist the bench press, Paralympic athletes lie totally flat on a completely different style of bench. Each competitor has 2 minutes to complete their attempt. When the lifter has the bar under full control, they must wait until they receive the command, start. Then they have to lower the bar in a controlled manner and definitively stop it on the chest. Next, they press it upwards, lock out both elbows simultaneously and hold the bar under control until the referees command to wrap. At least two white lights are required from three referees for a good lift. A red light indicates a bad lift. Athletes have three attempts, and the winner is the athlete that lifts the heaviest weight. In the third round, two weight changes are permitted. The weight change can be higher or lower. No changes are allowed if the lifter has already been called to the platform by the speaker, and or if the bar has already been loaded. To attempt a new record, it must exceed the previous one set by a minimum of 0.5 kilograms. Where a world record is broken during the actual three lifts of competition, the 0.5 kilograms does not count towards the competition total, but is rounded down to the full kilogram. The jury may allow a fourth attempt for a world record. This adds suspense to the competition, as a lifter could break the world record but may not win gold. Powerlifting offers a tense and dramatic spectacle where coaches have to be good strategists as their athletes battle to outlift their rivals.
is you. Rise up, woo, rise up, woo, rise up, woo. Rise up and face the demon. Rise up and face your fear. Rise up and face the devil. Rise up and dry your tears.
Yeah, second lift is coming, and it's not a person than Nicola Rosella Klemmer, Christian from Central African Republic. He has 90 kilogram weight to lift, and here he comes. Sports with official confirmation. No lift. No lift. Next lifter, Palazzo Simon, moved all the way from Tanzania. He has 95 kilograms loaded for him. His first attempt. No lift for him. No lift. Yes, later, there he comes. Abubakar Aliu of Nigeria has 110 kilograms to lift. Here he comes. And the barbell red. Good lift for Abubakar Aliu. Thank you. Next lifter, Ivorian Ano Adohav. It has 158 kilograms to lift. First attempt, of course. Goalie for Arnold, first attempt, 158 kilograms. Rasak goes for 165 kilograms. His first attempt as well. He is today. Let's lift again the pole. Olumide is first attempt in this event and is the African record holder in the particular category. He is also the world record holder as well as African record holder in this particular weight category. He set the world record in UAE in 2018 and Africa record in the same UAE in 2018 as well. Ken DePaul, Olumide of Nigeria. His first attempt, 170 kilograms, loaded for him. Stay fast now, good to go. He's catching. Good lift for him, 170 kilograms. His world and African record stood at 221 kilograms. Next lifter, we have Shaoren Muhammad. Shaoren Muhammad of Guinea, his second attempt in this event. It goes for 70 kilograms, sorry, 76 kilograms this time. First attempt, 70 kilograms, he lifted it. He now goes for 76 kilograms. Let's see how I can go about it. Traore Mohamed Lamine of Guinea. No lift for him, no lift, 76, no lift. Second attempt for Palacios Simon Lever. It goes for another 95 kilograms. First 95 kilograms, he couldn't lift it. It goes for another 95 kilograms. His second attempt. Comes out, Palasu, second attempt, 95 kilograms. He's on the bench now. Let's lift up. Where is Nico Rossi? Nico Rossi. Nico Rossi. Nico Rose Club Maro Christian is of the Central African Republic. He now comes out for his second attempt. And he has 100 kilograms to go. First of all, was 90 kilograms. He couldn't get it. He couldn't get it. Now he goes for 100 kilograms. First, second, no lift, 100 kilograms. His first attempt, no lift, second attempt, no lift. They have one more attempt to go to complete his three attempts. Second attempt, Abubakar Aliu of Nigeria. Has 120 kilograms to lift this second time, this second attempt. First attempt, 110 kilograms, he scared it. Now it's 120 kilograms. Lead for him, second attempt, 120, he couldn't make it. That's Ali Abubakar of Nigeria, second attempt failed. Second attempt for Anno Adjohab of Cote d'Ivoire. He has 164 kilograms to lift. His test at time was 158 kilograms and he lifted it. Now he goes for 164 kilograms. Lift is good lift for him. Second attempt, good lift, 164 kilograms. First attempt, 158 kilograms. One more attempt for him. For the defense is concerned. Second attempt for Asak Mukhtar of Nigeria. He is going to attempt 175 kilograms. His first attempt was 165, which he lifted. And now he goes for 175 kilograms in second attempt. Let's see how he goes. For Mukhtar, 175 kilograms, good lift for him. Second attempt for African world record holder in this event, Ken Depol Olumide goes for second attempt, 45 kilograms. We are lifted 170. First attempt, second attempt, Oh, Lou. Lou's it. He's very good. Good lead for him. 85. Second attempt. He has one more attempt to make. As far as this event is concerned. Traore's third and final attempt in this event. Traore Mohamed Lamine from Guinea. Third and final attempt, and they have 80 kilograms to lift. It now? No lift. Yeah, Traore Mohamed Lamine now completes his event in this. The third attempt. He successfully lifted 70 kilograms, but 76 or 80 he couldn't lift. Third and final attempt for Palacio Simon Lewa from Tanzania. First alternative, 5 kilograms he couldn't lift. Second attempt, 95 kilograms he couldn't lift. Now final attempt, 95 kilograms as well. Let's see how it goes without. An African record in this event stood at 239 kilograms. Lift again for him. Palacio completes his lift. 95 couldn't lift any of them. Third attempt, and that's over for him. What are the event is concerned, like I was saying earlier on, world record and African record in this event stood at 221 kilogram, and both were set by Ken Depaul Media of Nigeria in 2018 in far away Dubai, United Arab Emirates. Thank you. Nicola Rosen, Remaro Christian from the Central African Republic goes for his third and final attempt in this event, and now he goes for 110 kilograms. His first attempt failed, second attempt failed, 90 kilograms first attempt, second attempt 100 kilograms, he couldn't lift any. Now he goes for the last and final attempt. Eventually good lift for him. 110 kilograms. The third attempt, which he made eventually. Good lift for him. Leo, third and final attempt. He comes for 130 kilograms again. First attempt, 110 kilograms. He got it. Second attempt, 120, couldn't lift it. And now he goes for the third and final attempt, repeating his 120 kilograms. Good lift for him. 120 kilograms. He got it at last. Ali Abubakar completes his attempt. Third attempt. Third and final attempt from Ivorian Anoado Alva. He firstly 158, got it. Secondly 164, successful as well. And now he goes for 167 kilograms. Fast in there. Let's see what you can make out of it anyway. I've been fastened to the bed. Let's get his lift now. Be good for it. Thank you. What is just now? No lift for him, no lift. It's third and final attempt. A sad note for him now. No lift, no lift. Betty got his first lift 158, second lift he got 164. Bernardo lift 167, he couldn't get it. Athletes is coming, and that is Nigerian Rasak Mufta. His third and final attempt. First attempt 165, second attempt 175. Now he has 185 to lift. Good lift was given to him. Muftao, third attempt 185. He lifted it. First attempt 165, second attempt 175, and third attempt 185. Here comes the world and African champion in this weight category, Kehinde Paul Olumide of Nigeria, for his third and final attempt. First attempt was 170 kilograms, second attempt was 185, and now he goes for 200 kilograms. This is it. No lift for him. And that is his last attempt. Third attempt, but he couldn't make it. He had 170, 185. He stops at 185. Yeah. We're not too happy. It's not too happy for them. Muftau is first in this category, followed by Kendepo. Todd. First attempt. Batra Teseko, Umar of Cote d'Ivoire. 65 kilograms, but he couldn't lift it. No lift for him. Batra Teseko, Umar of Cote d'Ivoire. In this minus 72 kilogram weight category. Of course, he has second and third attempt to make as well. This is just his first attempt in this weight category, so let's see how he goes about it. Nice lifter coming all the way from Tanzania. We have Jelela Ramadan Mamwildu. Madam Mam Walino, all the way from Tanzania, goes for 85 kilograms. He goes for his first attempt. No lead for him, 85 kilograms. Lifter in this weight category coming up, Yusuf Hakim of Nigeria. And Hakim has 150, 140 kilogram rather to lift his first attempt in this event. Good lift for him, first attempt. Yusuf Hakim of Nigeria. We still have two more attempts, of course. Second and third attempt. Emmanuel Tello of Ghana is the next lifter coming up. He has 140 kilograms as well. £140 for Emmanuel. No lift for Oku Emmanuel Tele of Ghana. 140 kilograms. He couldn't lift. First attempt. Though he still has two more attempts. Second and third attempt. Probably he makes something out of it. Lift up. As far as my record is concerned, is Emmanuel Nnamdi of Nigeria. His first attempt, and he has 180 kilograms to lift there. Lagos Para Power Lifting Invitational Competition holding at the Delta Hotel, Lekki, Lagos. 7 countries in attendance. It's invitational. Don't forget. Good lift, recording for him. The next lifter. Coming up. Traore Seko Omar of Cote d'Ivoire comes to his second attempt and he has 65 kilograms still to lift. First attempt 65, he couldn't lift it. And let's see what happens the second time around. Second attempt 65 kilograms. Second attempt for Innocent Nnamdi, 180 kilograms. No lift for him. No lift for him. Sorry, second attempt for Traore Seko Omar. It's 5 kilograms. No lift. He fails again. He has one more chance. Third and final attempt. Second attempt for Dilela Ramadani Mwalimu from Tanzania. 85 kilograms, first attempt 85 kilograms, he couldn't. He'll still go back to that 85. Let's see what the next out of this 85 kilograms. Second attempt. No lift, no lift, second attempt for Ramadan. Ramadani Mwalimu Dilela of Tanzania, second attempt failed. Second attempt for Ghana, for Ghanaian lifter. We are talking of Imane Nchelo Oku. First attempt 140, couldn't lift it. Now he still goes for 142. Let's see what he can make out of what this 142 kilograms is. Second attempt. bullet for him. Bullet, the second attempt by Maneni Teller, and he got it right this time around. So he has one more attempt to make anyway. So let's see how it goes. Second attempt for Yusuf Akim of Nigeria. His first attempt was 140 kilograms. He got it right. This time he goes for 152 kilograms. For him, 152 for Yusuf Akim. The next competitor is Innocent Nnamdi of Nigeria. His second attempt. First attempt 180, he got it. Now he go for 190. For him. Good lift. Innocent Nnamdi, good lift for him. Second attempt, 190, he's cursing. So you see, have one more attempt to make. That will be the third and final attempt. Thank you.
Traoré-Sékou Omar of Côte d'Ivoire coming for his third and final attempt in this event. He still wants to replace his 65 kilogram weight. Can he make it this time around? Let's see. Three attempts, nothing. First, 65 seconds, 65 thoughts, 65, no way. That's the end of the road for him anyway, in this event. His third attempt in this event. We are talking of Yelela Ramadani Walimu, all the way from Tanzania. His first attempt, he couldn't make it. 85 kilogram, 85 kilogram. Now he goes to same 85 kilogram. Let's see what happens now. No lift again. He completes his third attempt. Yet no lift. 85, 85, 85. All in futility. Completes his lift. Our final attempt for Emmanuel Nitele of Ghana. 160 kilograms, 150 kilograms. The next lifter, Yusuf Hakim of Nigeria, third and final attempt. His first lift is 140 kilograms, he got it. Secondly, 152 kilograms, and now he goes for 155 kilograms, the third and final attempt. Oh, that's an end for him. No lift. Yusuf couldn't lift 155. Final, third and final attempt, but he couldn't lift it. We are now waiting for third and final attempt of Innocent Man. He goes for 200 kilograms for his third attempt. Good lift, 200, okay. You got it, good lift. This event, we go for the media presentation. That what we call victory ceremony now is on for the first badge of the event that was held. We have a media to present. Now all the winners in the senior men up to 65 kilogram weight category are going to have their medal collected now. I'm talking of those that contributed earlier, starting from Anu, who got bronze, Kende, who got silver, and of course Asak, that won the gold medal. But the first presentation, the junior category medalist, we are giving it to Rasak Mufutau, who lifted 185 kilograms. He got a gold medal here. And we have the presenter of this award, who is present here with us, giving the award to him, Dr. Kweku Tando, who are presenting the award. And the souvenir is being handed over to the athlete by Emmanuel Uluoha. Emmanuel Uluoha. Yes, and of course, Kweku Tando, of course. Kweku Tando is the executive chairman of the Lagos State. Executive chairman of the Lagos State. The National Anthem of Nigeria. We have another media presentation to do. We are just giving the junior category, and that is Rasak Mufutau, who got the gold medal here. The next category of award is it coming up, and that's still in the category we are witnessing here. Rasak Mufutau got a gold medal, while the silver medal went to Kende, the African and record holder in this event. He was beaten to the gold medal by Rasak. This is 5 kilogram weight category media presentation. We have bronze medal going to Anno Aduab of Cote d'Ivoire. Kende Paul, African record holder, beating to it here. Having the silver. Why the gold medal is collected by Gino and upcoming lifter Rasak Mufutau, also of Nigeria. The bronze medal now goes to Anu Ado of Ghana. Sorry, Anu Ado of Cote d'Ivoire. Bronze medal. He did well, and that what his effort could give him the bronze medal. Having lifted 164. Kehinde Paul College, the silver medal, and the presenter, of course, is no other person than Mr. Emmanuel Oluoha, and that is the CEO Clark Pharmaceuticals of Nigeria, one of the sponsors of this event. And Dr. Kweku Tandor, Chairman, Executive Chairman of Lagos State Sports Commission, hands the souvenir to Kehinde Paul. And the gold medalist this time around, again, Rasak Muftau. And Mr. Oluaha is now presenting the medal to him again. And the gift item is coming from the chairman of the Lagos State Sports Commission, Dr. Kweku Tandor. Why Mr. Oluaha is the CEO of Clark Pharmaceuticals, Nigeria. We now take the national anthem of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. The national anthem of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and that marks the end of the presentation of medal victory ceremony for this category. I will see how one more category of medal will be presented. Waiting the medal presentation. Medal presentation of the next category of award, and that is in the place of the next weight category, where we have 72 kilograms to present. Here we have the gold medalist in the 72 kilogram weight class, Innocent Nnamdi, who lifted 200 weight category. And silver medal goes to Yusuf Akim, also of Nigeria, while the bronze medal collected by Oku Emmanuel Nintele, all the way from Ghana. Oku of Ghana now collect the bronze medal. Once again, is the CEO You see you all. Of Clark from Akiosuka presenting, while the souvenir is being handed over to the Ghanaian athlete by Dr. Kweku Tando, chairman of the Governor's Commission. And the silver medal goes to, of course, no other person than Yusuf Akim, also of Nigeria. Yusuf Akim of Nigeria lifted 152 kilograms to claim the silver medal. He collects his gold medal and now the souvenir he picks from the chairman of the Lagos State Sports Commission, Dr. Kweku Tando. And the gold medalist of Nigeria, the gold medalist is Nnamdi Innocent of Nigeria. He collects his medal as well from the CEO of Clark Pharmaceuticals. We are talking of Mr. Emmanuel Oluoha. I have done justice to that. And of course, Dr. Kweku Tando on hand to present the souvenir. Now, this the presentation. Now we rise for the national anthem of Nigeria. That is the national anthem of Nigeria, signifying the end of the victory ceremony. For this particular category. That does not make the exit after collecting their medal.